A new vaccine developed by researchers at the UNM School of Medicine could be a game changer, providing an inexpensive method to lowering bad LDL cholesterol. KOAT UNM health expert Dr. Rash spoke with our own Brianna Albizu about the study.
Nearly 2 in 5 U.S. adults have high cholesterol, according to the Centers of Disease Control. Untreated, high cholesterol can lead to heart disease and stroke, which are two of the top causes of death in the United States. So in a nutshell, the UNM researchers developed a vaccine to block a protein that heightens cholesterol levels. So far, the vaccine has been tested on mice and monkeys with promising results. The goal is to develop an approach that would be less expensive, with a goal to bring effective therapies to places that don't have the resources to afford the more expensive therapies.
And Dr. Ash, I understand you two suffer from high cholesterol. Can you tell us about your experience?
That's right. I'm a cardiologist and I have high cholesterol. I was actually diagnosed when I was a young man, about the age of 16. Since then, I've used different treatments like statins, which close to 200 million people have been using worldwide. I also use the PCSK9 shot. This is a newer medicine that targets the protein molecule made in the liver. So basically, the more PCSK9 your body makes, the higher your LDL or bad cholesterol will be. These twice monthly injections to block that protein reduce my cholesterol level by about 60%. They're expensive, they require prior authorization from a primary care doctor or your cardiologist, but they're life-saving. These medicines have been shown not only to lower cholesterol, but to reduce the chances of heart attack and dying.